All right, after getting done paying our respects, figured we better go see Joker finally. Crime Alley, none of us know the story. I wonder what happened to Bruce's parents. All right, come on, Joker, let's go. Loading.
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Oh, Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia! Oh.
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my cure. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it. I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carmen. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
All right, Mud Boy, let's go. Nope. There you go. I know his name's not Mudboy, I know it's Clayface. Nope. So there's the twist ending. It was not the real Joker who was portrayed as being healthy. It was Clayface. Which is a very good twist, because first time playing the game, I did not see it coming. Gotcha.
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? That's cheating. What the hell are you doing, Zap?
Trying to defeat Clayface.
don't just stand around!
Got this, we got this, we got this! Nope. Ouch. Spam, spam, spam. Spam. Oh, there's a cop. Come on, hit the explosives. Good boy. Got him.
What are you doing?
Ninja time.
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon.
Oh yeah, my feelings are all hurt.
Help ease the pain.
Back to the Lazarus pit. All right. Come on, Clayface. Show that purty face of yours. I feel like this would be one of the worst villains to go up against in real life. Realize how dirty you'd get. Like, I can't imagine how many times Batman had to clean out his suit. Are you finally done? Are we done here? Ouch.
Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality! No! No! No!
Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. you'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinating.
What the? What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
You'll never know, Gordon. You'll never know. Like, I remember being in disbelief when that happened. When I first played the game, I was like, they really just did that, huh? Because it's like, if it was somebody like Two-Face, for example, it wouldn't have been as big of a deal, but it's like the Joker, it's like, holy crap. But of course, playing through it again, it just makes me respect the game even more. For me, I still rank it the third best out of the series. I mean, it does, for me, it does have the best story, trust me, but I don't know, it's still third for me. Arkham Asylum's number one, Arkham Knight is number two. Arkham Knight could have been number one if it wasn't for the Arkham Knight himself, but Arkham Knight is number two, and then Arkham City number three, and then of course Origins last. And I actually did like Origins, but for me, I would put it last. Yeah, the Joker's dead. I mean, unless you know the future, then he comes back, which kind of pissed me off, but whatever. We should all know by this point. So I do really love this game. I don't even know how many times I've done the story. This is probably like at least my 10th time. Not as much as Arkham Asylum. I've done Arkham Asylum like a bazillion times, but I've done this one not nearly as much. I did definitely enjoy it. I will probably do one more episode after this as kind of like a bonus, you know, like one more round around the city. Because I know I still got like Deadshot, Azrael, and maybe like a couple other ones to do. I'm not going to do Riddler. But yeah, I know I still got like Deadshot and Azrael, and I kind of want to get those done. So, of course, I'll probably do those, and then that'll probably be it of Arkham City. And then in that one, I will probably go more in depth of how I think about this game and how I compare it to the other games and all that. So, of course, I hope you enjoyed. I might do Arkham Knight, but I record using the PS4, so that's kind of a problem because it'll block some scenes unless they changed it. So I might do that, but I might not. So, of course, I'll play the rest of the credits, and I know there is a mid-credits scene. I don't know when it is, but I know it's... Well, here it is. So go ahead and enjoy the rest of the credits.
3 hours ago. hold my hand. I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true, you are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only.